speed. Now you got to say this is an anomaly.
Say what?
That's one of the barns that they, I guess, rebuilt. It's certainly not one that was left here by this river.
Across the highway today where the golf course property is, that would have been part of New Echota. And right on the other side of the golf course on the north side is the Oostenaula River. And the river was the northern boundary of the town. So from the river down through where we're walking today would have been about 36 buildings. And that's counting the barns and corn crib. The printing press you're looking at is a mid-19th century press. So it's not the original press. It's not as old as the one they had. The same John Wheeler, who was a white printer who worked in Cherokee, that worked with the Cherokee people here at the Phoenix print shop. He was in a Cherokee language to represent like, the short A and father. The R is actually being used to represent the E sound. So you have the vowels at the top with their symbol you would write, and then combined with the consonants. Every word in the Cherokee language ends in a vowel sound.